Blue Star High Secondary School video classes for 9th standard mathematics. Happy morning students. Today we are going to see the topic 5.7, the coordinates of the centroid. So consider a triangle ABC whose vertices are A of x1, y1, B of x2, y2 and C of x3, y3. So we consider the vertices of the triangle ABCB. A of x1, y1 and x2, y2, C of x3, y3. Let AD, BE and CF be the medians of the triangle ABC. So here this is the triangle ABC. We consider the medians of BC is D. Then AB is F. Then midpoint of AC is E. Or otherwise we can draw a median AD, BE and CF. So these are the three medians of a triangle ABC. We know the midpoint of BC is D. So midpoint of BC is D. We know the midpoint formula x1 plus x2 by 2. So here we are considering the midpoint of BC is D. So here the point is x2 plus x3 divided by 2, comma y2 plus y3 divided by 2. The centroid G divides the median AD internally in the ratio 2 is to 1 and therefore by the section formula, we are just using the section formula. So here is the diagram. Here the AD divides 2 is to 1. So AD, the median divides in the ratio 2 is to 1. So the value of M is 2 and the value of N is 1. So G of x, y is 2 times of x2 plus x3 divided by 2 plus 1 into x1 divided by 2 plus 1, comma 2 into y2 plus y3 divided by 2 plus 1 into y1 divided by 2 plus 1, which is equal to 2, 2 gets cancelled. So x1 plus x2 plus x3 divided by 3, 2 plus 1 is 3, comma 2, 2 gets cancelled. So y1 plus y2 plus y3 divided by 3. Therefore, the centroid G of the triangle with vertices A of x1, y1, B of x2, y2 and C of x3, y3 is G of x1 plus x2 plus x3 divided by 3, comma y1 plus y2 plus y3 divided by 3. So this is the formula for the centroid of a triangle. So next we are going to see example problems. Example 5.20, page number 216. Find the centroid of the triangle whose vertices are A of 6, minus 1, B of 8, 3 and C of 10, minus 5. So here the centroid of the triangle you have to find and whose vertices of the triangle are given. So A of 6, minus 1 and B of 8, 3, C of 10, minus 5. So solution, the centroid G of x, y of a triangle whose vertices are x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3 is given by the general formula for the finding centroid. G of x, y is equal to G of x1 plus x2 plus x3 divided by 3, comma y1 plus y2 plus y3 divided by 3. So next we just draw a triangle and mark the vertices A of 6, minus 1, B of 8, 3 and C of 10, minus 5. So therefore we have x1, y1 is 6, minus 1 and x2, y2 is 8, 3 and x3, y3 is 10, minus 5. So therefore the centroid of the triangle is, we just substitute the values of x1, x2 and x3 in the formula. Similarly, y1, y2 and y3 value in the formula. We get g of x, y is equal to g of 6 plus 8 plus 10 divided by 3, comma minus 1 plus 3 minus 5 divided by 3, which is equal to g of 6 plus 8 plus 10 is 24 divided by 3, comma minus 1 minus 5 is minus 6 plus 3 is minus 3 divided by 3, which is equal to g of, if you cancel 3 and 24 you get 8 times and cancel 3 minus 3 means you get 1 times. So the answer is 8 comma minus 1. So therefore the centroid of the triangle is 8 comma minus 1. Example 5.21, which belongs to the page number 217. If the centroid of a triangle is at minus 2, 1 and two of its vertices are 1, minus 6 and minus 5, 2, then find the third vertex of the triangle. So here the centroid of the triangle is given and two of the vertices of a triangle is given. You have to find the third vertex of the triangle. So solution, let the vertices of the triangle be A of 1, minus 6, B of minus 5, 2 and C of x3, y3, because we doesn't know the third vertex of the triangle. In the question itself they given the centroid of the triangle as minus 2, 1, so we get this is the formula for finding the centroid of the triangle. G of x, y is equal to g of x1 plus x2 plus x3 divided by 3, comma y1 plus y2 plus y3 divided by 3. So centroid of the triangle is given minus 2, 1. G of minus 2, 1 is equal to g of x1 plus x2 plus x3 divided by 3, comma y1 plus y2 plus y3 divided by 3. So equating the x and y coordinates, we get x1 plus x2 plus x3 divided by 3 is equal to minus 2 and y1 plus y2 plus y3 divided by 3 is equal to 1. So now the next step is cross multiplication. Before that, we are going to substitute the values of x1, x2 and x3 is not given. We are going to find the value of x3. So the value of x1 is 1 and the value of x2 is minus 5 plus x3 divided by 3, which is equal to minus 2. Then the next step is cross multiplication. 3 into minus 2 is minus 6. 1 minus 5 plus x3 is equal to minus 6. 1 minus 5 is minus 4 plus x3 is equal to minus 6. So x3 is equal to minus 6 plus 4. So the value of x3 is equal to minus 2. Then y1 plus y2 plus y3 divided by 3 is equal to 1. The value of y1 is minus 6 plus the value of y2 is 2. We doesn't know the value of y3. So y3 divided by 3 is equal to 1. The next step is cross multiplication. Minus 6 plus 2 plus y3 is equal to 3. Minus 6 plus 2 is minus 4 plus y3 is equal to 3. Y3 is equal to 3 plus 4. So the value of y3 is equal to 3 plus 4 is 7. Now we find the third vertex of the triangle. Therefore, the third vertex is minus 2, 7. Exercise 5.5. First problem, first subdivision, which belongs to page number 217. Find the centroid of the triangle whose vertices are 2, -4, -3, -7 and 7, 2. So solution, we just draw one rough figure and mark the triangle vertices A, B, C and A of 2, -4, -3, -7 and 7, 2. We just mark the vertices of the triangle also. So let the vertices of the triangle be A of 2, -4, B of -3, 7 and C of 7, 2. Now only we see the formula for centroid of the triangle. So centroid of a triangle G is equal to x1 plus x2 plus x3 divided by 3, comma y1 plus y2 plus y3 divided by 3. So here x1 is equal to 2. That is A point. X1 is equal to 2, Y1 is minus 4 and X2 value is minus 3, Y2 is minus 7. The value of X3 is 7 and the value of Y3 is 2. So substitute the values in the formula, you get the centroid of the triangle. Therefore, centroid of a triangle G is equal to X1 value is 2 plus X2 value is minus 3. Then x3 value is 7 plus 7 divided by 3, comma y1 value is -4 and y2 value is -7, y3 value is +2 divided by 3, which is equal to 2 minus 3 plus 7 is 6 divided by 3, comma minus 4 minus 7 plus 2 is minus 9 divided by 3. So after simplification you get the value is 2 times minus 3. So therefore the centroid of a triangle G is 2 comma minus 3. So conclusion, centroid is 2 comma minus 3. First problem, second subdivision is your homework problem. Here also the three vertices are given. You have to find the centroid of the triangle. So minus 5 comma minus 5, 1 comma minus 4 and minus 4 comma minus 2. The answer is centroid is minus 8 by 3 comma minus 11 by 3. So this is your homework problem, first problem, second subdivision. This also belongs to the same page number 217. Problem number 2. If the centroid of a triangle is at 4 comma minus 2 and two of its vertices are 3 comma minus 2 and 5 comma 2, then find the third vertex of the triangle. So the problem belongs to the page number 217. So here the centroid is given and two of the vertices of the triangle is given. You have to find the third vertex. So A of 3 comma minus 2 is given. Centroid G is also given, 4 comma minus 2, and B is 5 comma 2. We doesn't know the third vertex of the triangle. So let it be x3 comma y3. So solution, let the vertices of a triangle be A of 3 comma minus 2, B of 5 comma 2 and C of x3 comma y3. And also given that centroid of a triangle is 4 comma minus 2. We know the formula, centroid of a triangle G is equal to x1 plus x2 plus x3 divided by 3 comma y1 plus y2 plus y3 divided by 3. So here the centroid of the triangle is given 4 comma minus 2, which is equal to the value of x1 is 3 plus x2 value is 5 plus x3 divided by 3 comma the value of y1 is minus 2 plus the value of y2 is 2 plus y3 divided by 3, which is equal to 3 plus 5 is 8. So 8 plus x3 divided by 3 comma minus 2 plus 2 is 0, y3 divided by 3. The centroid is 4 comma minus 2. The next step is you have to equate the x and y coordinates. 8 plus x3 divided by 3 is equal to 4. Then the y coordinate is y3 divided by 3 is equal to minus 2. The next step is cross multiplication. 8 plus x3 is equal to 4, 3s are 12. So x3 is equal to 12 minus 8. The value of x3 is equal to 4. Then y3 divided by 3 is equal to minus 2. The value of y3 is equal to minus 6. Therefore, the third vertex of the triangle is, the third vertex is 4 comma minus 6. Problem number 3 in exercise 5.5. Find the length of the median through A of a triangle whose vertices are A of minus 1 comma 3 comma B of 1 comma minus 1 and C of 5 comma 1, which belongs to page number 217. So solution, here this is a figure of a triangle. We mark the vertices A, B and C, and here AD is the median of the triangle ABC. The given vertices A of minus 1 comma 3, B of 1 comma minus 1 and C of 5 comma 1. So solution, AD is the median of a triangle ABC. D is the midpoint of BC. So now we are going to find the midpoint, that is value of D. So midpoint of a line formula is x1 plus x2 divided by 2 comma y1 plus y2 divided by 2. We know the formula for a midpoint of a line. So midpoint of BC or D is, we know the coordinate of B, 1 comma minus 1, that is x1 y1, and C is 5 comma 1, that is x2 y2. You just substitute the values in the formula. You get BC is equal to x1 value is 1 plus x2 value is 5 divided by 2 comma y1 value is minus 1 plus y2 value is 1 divided by 2. So which is equal to 1 plus 5 is 6 divided by 2 comma minus 1 plus 1 is 0 divided by 2. Which is equal to 6 divided by 2 is 3. So 3 comma 0. Now we find the midpoint of BC is 3 comma 0. Next we are going to find the length of the median. To find the length of the median, we are going to use the distance formula. Length of the median AD is equal to root of x2 minus x1 the whole square plus y2 minus y1 the whole square. So here we are using the distance formula. We know the point A and D. This is your x1 y1 and x2 y2. So substitute the values in the formula. You get, which is equal to root of 3 minus of minus plus 1 the whole square plus 0 minus 3 the whole square, which is equal to root of 4 square plus of minus 3 the whole square, which is equal to root of 4 square is 16 plus 3 square is 9, minus square is plus. So root of 16 plus 9, which is equal to root 25, is equal to 5 units. Therefore we find the length of the median, that is length of the median AD is equal to 5 units. Problem number 4 is your homework problem. The vertices of a triangle are 1 comma 2, h comma minus 3 and minus 4 comma k. If the centroid of the triangle is at the point 5 comma minus 1, then find the value of root of h plus k the whole square plus h plus 3k the whole square. The problem belongs to the page number 217. So this is the rough diagram, A of 1 comma 2. This is centroid G, 5 comma minus 1, and B is h comma minus 3, C is minus 4 comma k. First you have to find the centroid of the triangle. So the centroid of the triangle formula is x1 plus x2 plus x3 divided by 3 comma y1 plus y2 plus y3 divided by 3. Then equating the x and y coordinate, you get the value of h and k. The value of h is 18 and the value of k is minus 2. The next step is you have to substitute the values of h and k in this equation. You get the value of root of h plus k the whole square plus h plus 3k the whole square is equal to 20 units. So this is your homework problem.